like the skinny part that faces out.
Hmm.
They line the top of it so that when it's in use, it actually like goes up like a. Never mind. Let me. Oh, don't make Kazakhs.
Yeah, it's me. I'm the boss.
I'm calling shots.
Shot caller.
You never heard that song? Zamos. I'm calling shots. Here, go look at this page. And watch the video. This is the exact same RAM.
Hold on. I'll look at it later.
When the RAM is in use, it actually lights LEDs.
I'm gonna ban. Who do you want me to ban this game?
Master Yi. If they ever ban, they're not banning anything, are they?
Not really, nope.
Ban Master Yi and Xin Zhao at least. Who else is OP right now? Who had first ban? We did?
Yes, oh well. No, they did. But they didn't use it. They're not using any of them.
Do Zinzo.
Okay.
Who else is OP right now?
I need to ban Master Yi. Just because.
Yeah, you're definitely going to ban Master Yi. But I'm saying, like, who else is OP right now? So we know who we're going to be playing against. LOL, I have Debonair Jace.
I don't know. A lot of champs are played well in the right hands.
So what's their pick? That guy's AFK. Let me know if he picks something. I'm on a different screen.
Okay. The hell, this shit won't close.
Did you look at the RAM?
Oh, hold on. Looks like RAM.
Yeah, look down. Watch that video. Whenever the sectors, like whenever certain sectors are being used, LEDs flash up.
I see that. It's cool.
Yeah. It's really good RAM.
That guy was totally FK.
It's like, that's RAM that's made for gaming, basically. Shit. You're still first pick. Don't ban Kazakhs. You have him, right?
Yeah. Well, let me check. Yeah, I have him. He's free. Hey.
You can't use free champions in fucking ranked anyway.
I can't.
Master Yi. Ban Master Yi first.
I'm gonna move to curse.
Sure.
Okay, hold on, I'm creating one. What the heck, error? Okay, hold on. Oh, go to this guy's
Yeah, I was going to.
Well then.
What about stupid to you?
The fuck? Okay. What else am I banning? See a ban, why? What the hell?
Yo. The group, the guy whose first pick is gonna join in a second. That's my duo. John, hurry up.
Hurry up what?
I'm in the cursed voice call.
God, there's so many. God damn, I can't keep up.
Grab me, Kazakh.
Kazakh's good.
Oh, okay, there we go. Okay.
I close the door.
We're four. Nice, we're four.
No, there's five.
So, who's missing?
Yeah, I can't grab Kazakh,
man.
Oh, there's
four.
Cause it's
why?
Because it's free. And
oh, because you don't have him.
Yes, sir.
Yo, Vemnox, can you grab him? Can you grab Kazakh for me?
Kazakh?
Yeah.
Do I even have Kazakh?
I hope so.
I'm going to hang up the Skype call.
I already hung up the Skype call.
Okay. Good job.
That's a negative. I don't play Ka.
What about you, Hayes?
Yeah, I play everywhere.
Can you grab me, Kazakh?
Yeah.
I'll trade you, whoever you want.
Oh, well, Jax, do you have Renekton?
I do have Renekton, yeah. I have all champions, so.
Yeah.
Trading isn't a worry. Lunos' support. Oh, please. Yes.
What am I then?
What?
I generally main support, but what do you want me to go?
You can go support if you want. Go right ahead.
All right,
that's all to you guys. I don't give a shit.
Is there a preference? They took my best. Are you gonna run a poke ADC or are you gonna run?
Do Morgana.
All right.
Lunos isn't in the call. He's in the AD, he's the only one that's not in the call. He's gonna be ADC.
Chris Voice is an open beta now. I don't know why he doesn't have it.
Yeah, I know.
You'd be surprised. A lot of people got it and installed it, and
a lot of people don't want to get banned for it.
Wow.
Well, you can't now.
They would have to ban 3/4 of the whole population.
They would do it.
Without warning?
There is a warning. It's in the terms of agreement. The terms of service. You agree to it. It's Pantheon top, by the way.
Who counter Pantheon?
Renekton doesn't lose top. If you lose top as Renekton, you're a very sad individual. I'm just letting you know who's top. Because your skills technically don't count as a basic attack. They do physical damage, but they don't count as basic attacks, which is what Pantheon's passive counters.
Yeah.
So if you were Gangplank, he would counter the fuck out of you.
Yeah.
But even if he's jungle, I shit on both of them in the jungle, so it doesn't make a difference. By the way, John, I found out why I do like no damage.
Why?
Because I'm supposed to build a Hex Drinker against AP. That fucking Banshee's Veil.
Should
my friend's
I
like,
DP
why do I see
or...
all these Banshee Veils? Take Ignite, you're gonna need it.
Ignite?
Yeah, take Ignite. Better off. But yeah, my friend, John, my friend's like, why are you building Banshee's Veil? Like, I see it in almost every game you play. Mm-hmm. You actually get far into. I was like, because, dude, magic damage, it blocks a spell, and it's really good. He goes, yeah, but wouldn't you rather have a spell shield and some damage?
Yep.
And I was like, yeah. Plus, the lower you go, the more AD you get, so the more damage you'll be doing. Yep. And I was like, shit, well, you make sense, fuck you. I'll be right back.
Alright. See who we got. Okay, we have 3 golds and 2 silvers on the other team. The Pantheon's in his promo to go to golds. He's lost 2-1-2.
We're gonna have to shut that down, aren't we?
The Graves is a silver as well. All the rest are gold 5. This deciding match for Vemnox.
You know how many times I've gotten to gold 4 and then dropped back down to the bottom of gold 5 and then back to gold 4. So my most recent 2 weeks has been getting 99 LP, dropping to 81, getting 99, 81. This went back and forth. And then finally I got a game that got me 20 LP, or 19 LP, which put me exactly at 100, put me back in promos.
I have 1 more LP than Haze. Boss.
I don't even know what my Morgana is. Let's see.
Lucian doesn't even have a KDA. First game on Lucian. Great for ranked. Pantheon's played 26 games on Pantheon.
Oh, Jax is stuck. Yeah, I counter him. Anyways.
TF is gonna get harassed like a motherfucker in his lane. Oh, that's why he's playing Pantheon. He bought the skin.
You guys still there?
Yep.
Okay. I closed the window. I didn't know if it kept the call up. That's why.
Pantheon and Graves are silver. The rest are gold 5.
But you said sober at first.
Yeah, they're sober.
That's good to know.
How would I know that, you ask?
As soon as the game starts, he's like, I'm so high. Is this Lucian any good?
I can't tell because he has no stats on Lucian for ranked. So.
Oh, one game. I see. One game.
Yeah, this is his only game.
Oh, this is the game. Spectacular.
Yeah.
And judging by his stuff, he does not play much ADC at all.
Oh, great.
He's got two games as Jinx, one game as Graves. That's the extent of his ADC.
That's just rank though. You don't know if he
plays
it.
Yeah, he could be. Hell, I know he's the.
He, he,